Eric Cantor has been a true friend, and I want to thank him and thank his staff for their service to our conference, and thank them for their service to our country as well. There's no one around here who works harder or puts more thought into advancing our principles and the solutions that we want to enact for the American people. I look forward to him continuing to lead our floor efforts here over the summer.